Welcome to Vlogmas Day 10.
It's lunchtime, so I've decided to take a break from studying for a minute and have a lovely bacon sandwich. So, so I'm going to just take a 5 minute break and then crack on with some studying, because ideally I'd like to get down the van this afternoon so that I can pick up those presents that I haven't picked up yet. Afternoon, guys. So I've decided to come down the van to pick up the presents. I've finished all my studying for today, so I have decided to come down here. Just got down here and it is freezing. It's absolutely freezing in this caravan. Won't end up spending too long down here. Just gonna do a bit tidying up, pick up the presents and organise it ready for Christmas, because we are going to spend some of Christmas down here with Mark and Tammy. So, see you soon.
So tonight I'm off out to a Christmas meal, so I won't be able to vlog when I'm there, but I may take pictures of my food and then I'll edit them in. So see you later.
So this is Christmas.
So I missed out yesterday, so I'm going open up yesterday and today's. These were my favourite days because I get to have two chocolates in one day.
Most of the days we don't get no chocolates.
It's my day.
Yeah, but I get two chocolates next day, so it's worth it.
No, it's
super
ridiculous. Right, here we go.
It's a trumpet.
It's a trumpet.
You can't see it. I was going to show it.
I ate a trumpet.
It's a trumpet.
I'm for the tempo.
Yeah, she approves. Yeah. Oh.
Show it.
Is that a gherkin?
Don't know.
Hello. What is that?
Okay, let's go over there.
It's like a gherkin.
Pine cone.
So tree update. So we're gonna.
Pine cone.
I always put it on. We came down this morning. This tree was on the floor.
No, nice.
So Willow attacked it in the night. It's been crushed as a result. So I think I'm gonna go.
Job done.
So I'm gonna open up my advent calendar because Adam's already done his. So now it's time to do mine. I didn't do it yesterday because I forgot. So I get to open up 2 days today, 9 and 10. So here's number 9. I got a yellow one again, same as last time. And I've got number 10. And I've got a blue one. Yeah, I'm true. They just it's true. They just alternate between it. Although if you haven't noticed, there's a different image behind each one. That's my kind of variety in this one.
And it was very, very nice. You would have seen some pictures from the meal, and now I'm gonna
sit down and do some more of my coursework
because my deadline is Friday and I have quite a lot to do.
So, let's meet for the night.
So, guys, I've just finished some of my coursework, but not all of it. But I'm really, really tired now, so I'm gonna sign off and go to sleep as everyone is already in bed. See you tomorrow.